Hey, what's going on, guys? By the time I'll be uploading this, I'll be home, but just wanted to give you guys a quick idea of where I actually ended up being up north. It's about 3 hours from where I live. I'll actually probably throw a map on screen to kind of give you an idea of the general area. It's kind of just a vacation. One of my mom's friends owns this area, or owns an area, this cabin, so. So they let us use it for the first time, so. My camera's not focusing very well. What the heck? There we go. I don't know, it's just gonna be a little blurry, I guess, but this is the old kitchen. You tell, like, the stuff's so old that it has, like, actually, like, a physical dial timer on there. It's a pretty nice place, honestly. I like it a lot. They added on to this place. This isn't. A lot of these different, we have them closed just because there's no AC on right now, but a lot of different bedrooms and bathrooms, stuff like this. But technically, this is the added on area, but right where this is coming in, turn the light on. I'm not sure why this isn't focusing. Let's put it on auto. There we go. But yeah, right about here, this is where they would have ended, and then there's like a, you know, kind of a creepy old little cabin, but then this is all real nice added on. Like, this is a really, really nice area. I love it. And they added in a bathroom and then really nice TV with satellite. But aside from that, you know, I mean, I'm enjoying it. And they added on this really nice fireplace. Someone we know did this. It's a pretty amazing job. But just aside from this, we've just been chilling up here, just going out on a river that's really close to the house, going fishing, boating up there, and just doing whatever we can find to keep busy, and then just, you know, chill out here and just basically do nothing, just as kind of a relaxing time. So anyway, yeah, I might have time to show the outside of the house, maybe not, I don't know. So anyway, peace out, guys. All right, this is the second part. This is actually the outside of the whole place here. It's pretty tight. It's pretty clear, pretty open, pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Some other random houses or whatever next to this one, kind of weird setup. That's actually the part right there that's added on. Overall, you can kind of just get an idea of where I went. Like I said, really far up north, like not, like really different from what I'm used to. There's the boat we used to use. Like, it's a lot easier than bringing our actual boat. There's like a river, like there's a road back there. And you just go to the left. And then like kind of back there somewhere, like that, it goes for like maybe a mile, and then there's a river. We just chill back there. So it's kind of not a whole lot else to kind of look at. But yeah, I enjoyed my time up here, and it's been really fun. And since I'm uploading this, like, you'll know that I'm back when I'm uploading this, but tomorrow I'm supposed to be going whitewater rafting. Like, apparently we have some of the nation's best whitewater rafting, so that's pretty cool. So I'm gonna go try that out, and hopefully I survive. But yeah, obviously if I uploaded, I did, so. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys. Peace out.